What's happening, Anoka? I'm Zay.
And I'm Nick. Today is Friday, January 17th.
Tickets for the Frozen-themed Morp dance will be on sale next week during all lunches. The dance will be Friday, January 31st in the cafeteria from 8 p.m. to 11 p.m. Juniors and seniors wishing to bring a guest must get a green guest form outside of the main office and have it approved and signed by your AP before Friday, January 24th. Tickets will be $10 or $18 per couple. Students must be cleared for fines and detention in order to buy tickets. There will be no ticket sales Friday, January 31st.
Strong Women of Tomorrow want to remind everyone that Feminine Hygiene Closet is still open to all who are in need and has a variety of products. Please talk to Ms. Mosman if you have any questions.
The Anoka Champlin Fire Department is offering a $750 scholarship for seniors pursuing a career in public service. Law enforcement, firefighting, teaching, and government careers all qualify. Applications can be picked up in the Career Center or Counseling Office. Deadline for applications are April 17th. See Ms. Neary with questions.
Teacher conferences will be held next Thursday, January 23rd from 2:30 to 5 in designated classrooms and from 5:30 to 7 in the fieldhouse. Mark it on your calendars and have your parents come see the teachers.
The One Acts are next Thursday at 7 p.m. in the auditorium. This year, in addition to be competitive One Act, there will be audition shows and student-directed scenes. Dates and times are coming soon, and all questions can be brought to Mr. Sullivan.
As you probably heard by now, there is a big winter storm approaching. Due to the timing of this storm, school is planning to release 30 minutes early, and all activities for this evening have been canceled, including sporting events and practices.
Educators Rising is holding their next meeting after school on Tuesday, January 21st. We'll talk about Shadow Day, the sock drive, and discuss the leadership conference. Lots to talk about. See you all in the facts room. See Mrs. Hale for details.
It's time to take a look at the weather forecast brought to you by the 3-Day Weekend. Here's Devin in the Weather Center.
Thanks, Jimmy. Snow has moved its way into the area, and it's going to be a rough night. Snow will be heavy and will accumulate fast, with about 6 to 10 inches hitting the ground by 8 a.m. tomorrow. With that comes high winds that will gust up 35 to 45 miles per hour. This will be the bright wind chills for down to negative 25 for the Saturday night. Ooh. The rest of the weekend looks very cold but dry. Bundle up and be warm. And stay Spartan, Anoka. That's your look at weather. I'm Devin. Now back to Zay and Jimmy.
Thanks, Devin. Time for a new segment on TV7 called Case in Point and features two friends to see how well they know each other. Check this out.
Case in Point, starring Melvin Hunkels.
That's me.
What's happening, Anoka? I'm your host, Melvin Hunkels, and this is Case in Point, the game where Carly and Gloria will try to agree. Will they? Probably not, but let's see. Carly, how are you doing tonight, my man?
I'm broken.
Oh, wonderful. Gloria, how are you?
Good.
Alrighty then. So how the game will work is I'm going to ask you guys both a question, and you will close your eyes and point to whoever you think is more likely to do the thing, the question. Who is more likely to ask for directions? Open your eyes.
I don't drive.
Oh, that's true.
I'm more likely to get lost, but I don't drive.
Well, yeah, that's what I was going off of, but I need somebody to give me directions to everywhere. I can't even get to the bathroom in my own house.
My fun pants.
I kind of want some controversy and disagreement here, so spice it up a little bit.
Okay. Oh, okay. Sorry.
Close your eyes. Who do teachers like more? Open your eyes.
Your laugh's annoying.
Your entire personality is annoying. Hey.
Next question. Close your eyes.
Not me in public speaking. I had that class too.
Shut up.
Okay.
She's fragile.
I'm dramatic.
Oh my God. Let me say what I need to say. Next question. Close your eyes.
Already done, Melvin. I don't care what it is.
Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Who is more likely to star in the reality TV show Married at First Sight? Open your eyes.
I thought we talked about this. I would marry some musician.
Oh,
hey!
Yeah!
Language, we can't.
I would marry a guy who looks like Shaggy from Scooby-Doo who plays the guitar, but bad.
Who's anchored the best game show host?
Okay, that's you, Rye Guy.
Thank you.
Or I mean Melvin.
This has been
Hunkels.
Case in Point. I am Melvin Hunkels.
Thank you for
bye.
Having us.
Hi, thank you for having. Oh nope, I thought.
Thank
bye.
You for having us.
This is the end of the game show. I didn't have an outro.
Thanks for watching.
See you later, man.
And if you want to be on the next episode of Case in Point, simply go to our Twitter at Anoka TV News and let us know. It's time for sports and activities, and with more of that, here's Nick.
Thanks, Zay. I'm not Nick, but I do get that a lot. Heartbreaking loss last night for the girls' basketball team, who lost on buzzer beater to Andover 53-52. They play Rogers on Tuesday. The boys' hockey team played to a 4-4 tie against St. Francis last night. Matt Orr had a hat trick in the effort. They are scheduled to host Andover tomorrow, but we shall see. Boys' basketball has been canceled for tonight. We will let you know when a makeup game is scheduled. Elsewhere, the NFL playoffs continue this weekend with the Packers and the 49ers and the Chiefs and the Titans play for the right to go to the Super Bowl. That's your look at sports and activities. Now back to Kari and Zay. Damn it.
Thanks, Ryan. Remember, if you missed anything or were absent for a day, you can always find us on the Anoka TV News channel on YouTube or follow us on Twitter at Anoka TV News.
Before we go, tomorrow is National Use Your Gift Card Day.
A day designed for people sitting on those holiday gift cards to go out and spend them. What gift card are you sitting on?
What are you talking about? People actually sit on gift cards? Feels wrong. Today's lunch is mini cheese ravioli.
And I'm Zay.
Have a great day, Anoka.